sometimes down the long black rows, then battled with the angry weeds so little seeds could grow. Come summer, Maddie pulled the snow from cruel and cutting bolts. She was patient, pale, and slender, and was only 8 years old. Round and round the spinning wheel beneath Aunt Maddie's boot, she recalled the soil and cut the seeds, the summer's hopeful shoots. To winter spun out summer's threads in rich and creamy folds, and she had a bolt of cotton cloth when she turned 10 years old. If we follow in a barefoot path of one persistent girl, we'll thrive, quilt across an ever-healing world. Indigo and lavender made up Aunt Maddie's sky. Remembering her childhood days, she made the rustic dye. And the hour before the day would end, young Maddie's dream, she made indigo and lavender when she turned just 14. If we bend and plant the seeds and tame the wicked weeds, if we let the sun and rain assist and simplify our needs, if we follow in the barefoot path of one persistent girl, hailing world.